Multi-billion dollar franchise. He was the person who helped drive the move from Oakland to Las Vegas. Raiders owner Mark Davis telling us in a statement, "Today, I have accepted Bedain's resignation as president of the Las Vegas Raiders. Mark has been an integral part of the Raiders family for 30 years, rising from a training camp driver to president of the entire organization. His efforts in helping to build the most magnificent stadium in the sports and entertainment capital of the world will never be forgotten. I wish Mark, his wife Amy, daughter Allie, and sons Bernie and Zach all the best in whatever the future holds." He concludes with, "Once a Raider, always a Raider." Well, the person who will take over the duties on an interim basis is Dan Ventrelli, who has been with Bedain for many of these stadium authority meetings here in Las Vegas, really for the last 5-6 years. We hope to talk to Bedain sometime this evening. Raiders rookie camp opens this week. Training camp opens next week. So this is a pretty difficult time right now for the organization.